Hello there. My name is Yumi Hasu, and this is Entertainment News Super Bowl Edition. Well, you'll be caught up on everything you might have missed and reminded on what exactly you'll be spending your money on this year. Everything. The answer is everything. So get ready, because here we go. Super Bowl 50 commercials. With the best commercials coming from Hyundai and Coca-Cola, we had it all this year. The good, the bad, and the what in the world? But I thought this time, instead of telling you, why not show you instead?
Puppy, monkey, baby.
This commercial break is brought to you in part by A Little Swordplay. Super Bowl 50, trailers and TV spots. Who won the Super Bowl? Well, Captain America, of course. All showing never-before-seen footage, the TV spots included Captain America Civil War, X-Men Apocalypse, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, and Independence Day Resurgence, with trailer premieres from Disney's The Jungle Book and the now officially titled Jason Bourne. A few days later, the final trailer for Batman vs. Superman also dropped. Oh, we're gonna have fun this year. Of course, you will find all the links for the TV spots, trailers, and commercials in the description below. That's all, folks. Here's your funny of the week.
I love your eyes.
What movie are you looking forward to the most this year? Let me know in the comments below. If you like what you saw, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.